You guys should take that with a note of confidence. Alright, let's move on here. And yes, as you imagine, there's going to be a lot of undead folk here. It's not going to be fun dealing with them, that's for sure. That's for darn sure. Oh? Is there a way up here? Yes, there is. What the hell? Ah, shit, level 12 corpses. Thankfully, in general, corpses aren't that hard to beat. He's fine. I don't like we used two potions there, though. That sucks. Wind-weathered inscription. Commissioned in 655 Storm by the illustrious Ban Hargrave. 655 Storm is basically like a year, by the way. That's the Chantry calendar. Ban Hargrave, protector of the Fallow Mire, to commemorate the completion of her keep and to thank Blessed Andraste for her good fortune. There's another house right here. With absolutely nothing of worth. And of course these are not Final Fantasy 1 undead. I'm discovering all kinds of places. Ah, shit, Blood Lotus, I need that. Is that loot? I think I can reach it. Ah, shit.
Careful. Disturbing the water draws them out.
Yeah, you don't want to walk into swamp water, otherwise the enemies come. Alright, what did we get here? Reinforced shield. And a disciple fire staff. Yeah, most of their staves are good. Aqua, what about do not disturb the waters, did you not hear? Here we go. Safe.
Is that a beacon of some sort?
Some sort of, what she said, some sort of beacon? Whoa, what the shit?
Look out!
They're level 11, level 12 undead that can kick my ass. And these things! And I don't have a rift to disrupt them either. Shit. Shit, my health. Look at all the potions I'm going through already. Okay, finally got that thing.
Keep an eye out for more beacons. We can use them to fight the undead on land.
Oh my god. See, this is why we're not supposed to wander in the water, because lots of those things will pop up, and I don't want lots of those things to pop up. Those things hurt! Those things hurt like a bitch! Oh, check this out. Veilfire runes, 1 out of 4 found. Find all Veilfire runes. The Veilfire messages in the Fallow Mire are largely gibberish and imply a kind of paranoia. Certain letters and numbers repeat. It is possible the writing is in code. These Veilfire runes are interspersed with numbers and mathematical notations. They evoke a clear sense of panic, as if the author was trying to figure out a difficult problem. Sounds like how I was when I was in pre-cal in high school. I have only 4 potions left. That's just janky. Thankfully, the next camp is over here, so. We're going to be very careful. Very, very careful. Ooh, and Dawn Lotus. You know what I didn't do? Not once have I visited the courtyard in Skyhold. God damn it. There's advantages to going into the courtyard in Skyhold. There's other people to talk to, and there's also a place with a garden. That's what the seeds are for. God. Gosh, Narbit. Well, after this, I'll visit there. Can I get a greener garden? I need 28 more blood lotus to make it happen. All right.
Die!
Fucker. Ah, they noticed me! Pay attention to me, assholes!
Goodbye!
Get over here. Alright, can you guys kill him, please? Fire vulnerability, huh? There we go. Peace to the world and all that shit. Ooh, more things. Yes, I'm aware I'm in the water right now. I need more blood lotus. Ooh, and this might actually be good for Solas or Dorian. What the hell? It is better. 89. Let's go with Solus upgrades, because Solus. Aw, man, he looks lame now. I'll fix that with legs. I'm gonna change the color of his outfit later. And you never know. Undead might work differently here. They could have been weak to, like, cold or darkness, for all you know. And I just realized I'm controlling Dorian, not myself. There we go.
Solus, I take it you study spirits.
I do.
Back in my homeland, we keep spirits as servants.
So I have been told.
The things they can be made to do are quite marvelous. You should see them.
But Tevinter Imperium is not the safest place for an elf.
And they probably would try to enslave him, too. Well, before we do this, because there's going to be more demons.
Point taken.
Oh, what's this? Find Widrus. These demons are clever. Half undecipherable. Parts that can be read are splattered with ink. There were years of notes in that book. Years! Who could have taken it or deciphered it? Did someone follow me from the circle? I bet it was Rurnim or Claris. They always were jealous little busybodies. If they saw what I've done, the demons I've harnessed, they'd be green with envy. Who's afraid of spirits now, you simpering eaves? But I must have my book back. I will write down the cipher again before I forget. Again. These demons are clever. I can't have them demanding a price for decrypting my own notes. The concoctions I can make with the plants here in safe amounts will open my mind to vistas past the fade. The demons hinted is beyond me, because they wish to undermine me. It's so clear, it's so very clear. Oh good, a nut job. And yes, I have a great fashion sense. In fact, I was planning on playing a Barbie game someday, too. Because I know my potential in fashion. It comes with being partially flamboyant, I guess. Alright, we're not going to do this because we only have two potions, and I'd be stupid to do it right now. Oh. Yay, more Blood Lotus. This is the place to go for it. I need more of it, though. 25, to be exact.
A place to set up camp, perhaps.
Warn the Herald her life is in danger if she comes to the Mire. Our patrol spotted Avar 3 days ago. We didn't understand why they came down from the Frostbacks until we were captured in an ambush. Their leader said they came because they heard the Inquisition was in the area. They want to lure out and kill the Herald of Andraste to win favor with their gods. I escaped, but I can't free the others without help. I found a good camping spot for a rescue party. We'll tend my wounds before heading off. Scout Aubrey Greenholm. Well, here it is. I'm not sure how long this stream is going to be. Could be till 2 a.m. Could be till 5. Could even last the whole day. Okay, it's not going to last the whole day. On this small note, the words "not death root" have been underlined 3 times. There's a small illustration of a plant that looks like spindleweed with this one underneath it. Some poor sap. Let's loot a shit. Ooh, a greatsword schematic and a ring. You guys in the stream are assholes. All right, Cole, you get the Ring of Armor Penetration. Bloodstone. Blood Lotus! I need to go for the water! Gimme! Ah, shit, I woke up the dead. What the hell is that? A bog fisher. Aw, we're picking a fight with this thing, seriously? It wasn't even hurting us before. Come on, hit me. There you go. This fucker is hard to kill. This thing has armor up the wazoo. Blood Lotus! Sledgehammer. Alright, let's go over to this beacon now that we're more properly prepared. And haha, Aqua, he decided to shove me in water in the chat. That's just rude. Oh, here we go. Oh shit, look at all these fuckers. You know what? Screw you guys. I just killed 5 enemies with 1 spell. It's awesome. Also makes my life a lot easier. I need to kill the Lesser Terror first. There we go. Screw that. I can beat the Lesser Terror in, you know, fair, reasonable 4-to-1 combat. But with the archers shooting their arrows right in my face, I will not have that, baby. Nope. That just ain't right. That ain't cool. That ain't Crisco. I don't even know what the hell I said. Well, here's another rune. Staring at this set of unreadable runes conjures up strong feelings of bitterness and arrogance in equal measure. They fade slowly. Alright, let's go back to here, refill our shit. I got some sass. Dorian isn't the only one with sass, baby. I'm full of it, man. All right, Astral San. Where the hell should I be going? Oh, I need to take the... Oh, I have to take this path. I actually have to use the campsite. There's a path this way.
No sign of the Avar who wants to challenge me. Or the Inquisition's soldiers.
Everything around is afraid. And wet. I can't hear the soldiers.
Shit, that's not good if Cole can't sense them. I've been planning on getting Resident Evil 6, but I would want to have a co-op partner to play that game with. Hey Dark, are you still in the chat? Throws a potato at him. Oh, there's a body. Loot it! I got some diseased tissue. Awesome. I did some work there. Open Fade Weft. That's weird. Usually the rifts are already open and pouring out demons. This one isn't. I guess we have to open it and then beat the demons and then close it again. That's probably what they want us to do. Whoa! Look at this guy!
So, you're Herald of Andraste. My kin want you dead, Lowlander, but it's not my job. No fears from me.
The other of our kidnapped an Inquisition patrol. Are they all right?
A few were injured in the skirmish, but they were alive. Last I saw them. Someone's trained them well. They killed more of us than I thought they would.
Wow, you said that very casually.
I thought the Avar wanted to fight me.
Our chieftain's son wants to fight you. I'm called in when the dead pile up. Rites to the gods. Mending for the bleeding. A dagger for the dying. That's what I do. I don't pick up a blade for a whelp's trophy hunt.
Why aren't you with the other Avar?
Trying to figure out this hole in the world. Never seen anything like it's like. They spit out angry spirits. Endless. What the sky's trying to tell us? I don't know.
They're called Fade Rifts, son.
They're caused by the breach in the sky. It was some kind of magic gone wrong.
I know that, Lowlander. I'm talking about the Lady of the Skies. Do you not know her? Can't you see the warning she writes through the bird flocks in the air?
You use the patterns of flocking birds as an augury, then?
We don't use them. They're sent. You see it, or you don't.
The Avar have their own gods, like a bunch of different types of gods that aren't ours, so...
Farewell, then.
Watch the water.
You know, you might want to go and run away. I'm about to do some magic, man. Here we go. What do you mean, help Dorian? He's fine. Alright, let's disrupt things. Who shot at me? Was it you? You're a dick. Motherfucker. Let's help our buddies. There we go. Ow. Wait, where's the other enemies?
The water.
He was all impressed and shit. Yeah, if I get my butt whooped, Sukai would be the first to tell me and make fun of me for it. Alright, how's the chat looking?
Look, signs of a plague.
A cheerful addition to any decent swamp. At least in the city you can find a decent healer. Out here you have what?
Ooh.
Roots and berries?
I think I found a new weapon for Jovi. It could have been a good weapon, but it's just, like, a little bit too low on the damage scale. Unless I was to give it a rune, but I don't have any runes to equip. That's a bummer. Which way am I supposed to go? This... I think I'm gonna have to walk through the water. Oh well, not only one of them spawned. No big deal, mate. This. Find all Veil Fire runes. Well, let's go this way. Ah, Blood Lotus! Yay! I'm getting excited every time I find it. Good job, people.
You're not possessing a human body, Cole. You actually look like that.
Yes.
But a spirit's true form is always monstrous, or at least unnatural.
The world doesn't make sense to them. It's too real. That's why they look wrong.
And this is how you want to look?
I want to help. Looking doesn't matter.
Dorian's all confused about him and shit. Alright, let's save, because there's going to be another wave of enemies, and I don't have my Mark of the Rift ability. Oh! Cole has his ability, though. Excellent. I'll save that for a special occasion. Alright, this is the bastard I want to kill. I was revving their engine. So obnoxiously, too, I could barely think straight. Cole, use your ability quick! Shit! Fallow Mire might be too out of our league. Regen potion! I can't. Can't even find a proper place to run either. Oh look, Solus is there with like no health. Alright, let's go. I wish we had bees. The Fallow Mire is kind of a high level place, so it's hard to deal with shit here. What the hell? Screw you. Screw you. I can kick your asses by myself. And I will. There you go. Ooh, a really good shield. Can find Windrus over there. Alright, see ya, Aqua. There's quite a few places for us to go, but I can't. This area just has way too many difficult of enemies for me to actually be able to stand a chance against them. That sucked. Alright, Liliana should be done with her mission by now.
We can't fight a god. The elder things.
We can't fight a god. Poppycock.
He likes them. Truly?
Very much, Lady Ambassador.
It's just butter and sugar. Ferelden taste is so simple.
Lol. Well, at least I got half of the beacons done. And I got some experience out of it, so... What we're going to have to do is unlock a new place to explore here on the war table, because we have no other areas to explore. Cullen has 2.5 hours for his mission. Josephine has 42 minutes. Liliana's done. Here are the results of my research. I trust they're satisfactory. Your spymaster said she might let me stroll around without my shackles if they please you, but seeing no false praise on my account. Alexius. Yeah, I did know that, Kickbutt. Alright, let's see. First off, let's try to find a mission for Liliana to get her self involved in. Let's not risk your people there. Oh wait, actually, let's go talk to Sutherland. Sutherland is that recruit, that really eager recruit that's in the tavern. We'll talk to him once we visit the courtyard. Which we haven't done yet in this game, so I feel a bit awkward there.
Hello, Inquisitor. Honored to help you.
Here we are. The courtyard. And there's Mother Giselle.
Ah, Inquisitor, you have finally come into your own. The Maker has put you on a difficult path. I pray you walk it safely.
I remember our talk out there before we found Skyhold. It wasn't just the Maker who put me on this path, was it?
The Inquisitor could never have been Cassandra, or Liliana, or me for that matter. We are too political, too tied to the Chantry and all its failings. But I did not make you stand against Corypheus. I did not make you risk death to save the people of Haven. Only you could be the Inquisitor. I only pray the power of the Inquisition is enough.
If the power of the Inquisition isn't enough, we're all in a great deal of trouble.
It may seem overwhelming now, but you have already done more than most could have. The Maker has chosen you to deliver us from Corypheus. You have the faith and support of everyone here. Never forget that. Now, was there anything else?
Do you know anything about Corypheus?
Can you tell me anything about Corypheus?
I know nothing of the man personally, but the Chant of Light speaks of what he claims to be. No matter their power, their triumphs, the Mage Lords of Tevinter were men and doomed to die.
Ah shit, she's preaching.
A voice whispered within their hearts, shall you surrender your power to time like the beasts of the fields? You are the lords of the earth. Go forth to claim the empty throne of heaven and be gods.
That was one of the old gods speaking in their dreams?
Yes. Dumat, as I understand it. In secret, they worked magic upon magic. All their power and all their vanity they turned against the veil, until at last it gave way.
That sounds like what happened with the breach.
Very similar, Inquisitor. Above them, a river of light.
She preaches, we get a moment to add a little quip. She's like, oh yes, that does correlate with my story, and then continues on with the story.
Vast silence. But when they took a single step toward the empty throne, a great voice cried out, shaking the very foundations of heaven and earth.
Corypheus said he found only chaos and corruption.
The chant of light says that it was beautiful until the Maker himself spoke. And so is the Golden City blackened with each step you take in my hall. Marvel at perfection, for it is fleeting. You have brought sin to heaven and doom upon all the world.
Corypheus seemed so certain that he heard nothing. He described it as dead whispers.
Bitterness, perhaps? He paid a high price for his crime. Violently were they cast down, for no mortal may walk bodily in the realm of dreams, bearing the mark of their crime.
Like my mark? Am I part of your preaching? I mean, story?
Walking bodily in the realm of dreams is exactly what Corypheus said he did. But the mark, could it be related to the mark I bear?
I cannot say. Perhaps Andraste saw clearly and we misinterpreted her words. It was always taught that the mark they bore was the shape of Darkspawn. Bodies so maimed
and... I love how this person is kind of fusing into Mother Giselle.
For men, that is all I know of your adversary, Inquisitor.
Some of the Chant of Light describes what we've seen and what Corypheus said, but not all of it.
The Chant of Light is the work of mankind. We of all people must accept that mankind is fallible. Listeners may have misheard one of Andraste's songs. Just one word sung incorrectly could change everything. And how many verses were stricken or changed for foolish political reasons, like the Canticle of Chartan? Still, I would trust these words over any spoken by Corypheus. I hope they help you.
All right, on to other things. Hello, who are you?
Inquisitor, Elan Vemal. Honored to represent the College of Herbalists and offer my services as apothecary. My colleague Adan was clear about the worth of your cause. I look forward to assisting him.
Welcome aboard.
I look forward to working with you.
And are you? I wasn't sure what to think of you people, but recent events have put those doubts to bed. All the mundane needs of Skyhold will be well tended. If you note anything special, let me know. I'm here to serve the cause we must.
All right, we can plant seeds right here. So first off, we need a lot of blood lotus, so we're going to plant blood lotus here and here. Anything of worth around here? Doesn't look like it. Alright, let's go see Sutherland then. Oh wait, Flissa. Remember she was that really... I think she was the one who was serving us, like, after we woke up after our 3-day coma.
I do not miss the tavern.
Oh wait, no, she was the tavern girl, my bad. Also, every single person that was in Haven, like, in terms of, like, the apothecary, any sort of merchants and all that stuff, they've basically...
Try to find the maker, and that...
They basically become fodder. It's just a story. They're not important anymore.
Where does it come from?
Alright, first, let's turn in our research stuff, and then we finally go to Sutherland. I keep saying I'm gonna do that, but then I take my time. Nope, not this way. Do you have anything to say?
Greetings.
That's enough for now.
Another.
Alright. I think we'll get more people into streams once I actually schedule.
Your worship.
Can you think?
Nothing jumps out at me. If I come up.
How's it going? Nice talk.
Alright, here's the other one. With a new girl.
Inquisitor, it was amazing. Sorry, slow down. Your quartermaster outfitted me, and I got trained to hunt the bandits near my home, in your name. I hired Voth here. Don't tell anyone, he's a mage. A good one, though. Thank you for trusting me, your worship. I'll pay you back, I swear.
Keep training, recruit.
Good work. Keep with the training. We'll need every hand.
Yes. Yes, your worship. We'll do just that. Won't we, Voth? He doesn't speak, but he's thankful too.
He's a mute mage. I'd almost make a joke that he's a tranquil, but that would be rude to all the tranquil folk. Hello, Astral. I was just talking about how I probably should look into actually scheduling my streams ahead of time. Because I'll probably do some impromptu streams as well, because I sometimes just have that urge, you know, to kind of vent and destabilize.
Skyhold does seem more secure than Haven.
Only if we have the numbers to defend it. A place like this serves no purpose without enough people to make the running worthwhile.
Elf root. We need to get something for Liliana to do. Oh, here's something. And it's only something she can do anyway. Nightingale, we underestimated the threat. Our friend the Marquis met with a dozen nobles in the past week. Bribes in the form of gifts change hands, most of them busts of Justinia V. We appropriated one and discovered it hollow and stuffed with red lyrium.
Did you see the message I sent? Yes, thank you.
We need to arrange a public accident to befall one of these lyrium statues. Do it.
Let's see what we have.
Alright, so she has half an hour, he has 2.5 hours, and Liliana has 2.5 hours. More than likely, we'll be able to get Josephine one more mission. I might be streaming for another half an hour, but we're not going to get Liliana's or Cullen's done, so. Where should we go? We can stop the Venatori activity in the west, investigate the western approach, Exalted Plains and Priest of Leon. Emerald Glaives. We've been contacted by a Fairbanks who says he has information of value to the Inquisition. He offers a trade, the information in exchange for the Inquisition's help in eliminating a dangerous rebel band called themselves the Freemen of the Dales. There have been reported sightings of these rebels all over the Dales where they have caused significant problems for Elysian troops. Uprooting them could be a good move for us. First, let us see what Fairbanks has to say. He is hiding out somewhere in the Emerald Graves, a legendary Dalish forest. My spies report that he is well acquainted with the area and its terrain. He could prove a useful asset if we choose to trust him. At your word, I'll send emissaries to meet with Fairbanks, along with hidden agents to watch him. Do it. Costs 8 power. Harding made contact and met with him, had a run-in with the rebel freeman. as violent as we've been led to believe. As for Fairbanks, Harden was unable to coax much from him. He'll only share what he knows with the Herald. Holding this information close to his chest, I wonder if it might relate to something bigger than just a Freeman of the Dales. If there's a chance at all, then we must learn all we can from him. Harding has set up an outpost in the Emerald Graves. Be careful, Inquisitor. The Forest of the Graves is treacherous and home to enemies both new and ancient. Alright, well, we're going to be heading to the Emerald Graves next. The first thing I want to do is sell some of my stuff and tint some armor. Because we are halfway full right there. See, 30 out of 60. First off, looking at weapons, I already have the best weapon possible. She has the best weapon possible. Oh. Balance Raider Longbow.
Where'd you learn to hammer?
The pen is mightier.
Well, I don't think I'm going to have the stream up till 2. I'm not sure, Kickbot. Oops. Can I actually... Yeah, we can make a masterwork greatsword now. thirty percent chance of masterwork. Let's do that. Our blacksmith said that. Not any of our party members. Let's see. Let's go with strength. And we'll boost up constitution too, because why not? Actually, do we have... Paragon Celester's... Yeah, Paragon Luster is better for strength. Plus 17 strength. Yeah, let's go with that. And we have a 30% chance for a masterwork, which would increase all the stats. Cross fingers. Yes! Its DPS is now 193, does 171 AoE damage, and is plus 19 strength now. Which is a much better weapon for Jovi. Alright, so we need a grip and a pommel. I think we already have one of those. Useless ones. Let's make a masterwork pommel. We'll boost up our constitution a little bit. Damn, Jovi is going to be such a beat stick. And I have played The Last of Us before Kickbot. I enjoyed it quite a bit. And there we go. And this new weapon, my old weapon, should actually be good for you. Yes, it is. I'm glad when things work out like that. Didn't that cooldown thing belong to somebody? Cooldown modifier. Oh, no, it didn't. Plus 10% cooldown modifier. I'd rather that go to Dorian. Instead of plus 5, it'll be plus 10. Cole can get the plus 5. Oh, 13. Selling all that I have. One-handed weapon users, 73 and 128. Yeah, we can sell that, definitely. Sell that, sell this longbow, sell this longbow. Sell that, sell that. And the rest of this stuff we can actually put in there. I actually want to construct something for Cole, maybe. His weapons are good, but he could use better armor. He's a rogue, so he has medium armor. Anything better than... Nope. I'll just have to add add-ons to it. Cold resistance, Thunder one hit. Don't misclick 97th. 97th. Alright, anybody's colors I can change, because I'm easily bothered by that shit. And let me check. Any upgrades I have to do to anybody? Nope. I'm very OCD when it comes to this, so excuse me. Oh, we need some lightweight legs for for solace. Besides that, we will be good to go. We just need to tint some armor. There's something oddly euphoric about doing this, about just customizing shit, making it the best it can be. Alright, her armor, good. Cassandra, yes. Sarah, you still look stupid, so I approve. Dorian, you look awesome, I approve. Black wall is blue wall. Cole's still blue. Vivian looks like she has the most expensive silks in the world. Solas, I need to improve you, so let's get to work. Let's go with white. More white. And some brown greaves. Dude, he really looks like an assassin, doesn't he? Fallen.